Hi friends, today I'm going to draw a beautiful teddy bear from 4 into 4 dots. Okay, I'm using 4 into 4 dots, that means 16 dots, and I'll use it to create easy and cute teddy bear art. Okay, so let's start the drawing. So as you can see, I have made all those dots, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and there are 4 groups of 4 dots. Okay, so now what we'll do, we'll draw cross with these dots. So you must be thinking how we are going to do the teddy bear out of it. So firstly, what we'll do, we'll make a round shape above these dots. Okay, it can be circular, you can draw it free-handedly or with some equipments, or you can use some round shape material to make it. And then what we'll do, we'll make these meet, these fine. As you can see, this is the head of the teddy and this is the body of the teddy. Okay, so now what we'll do, we'll make the hands of the teddy. It must be chubby, so I'm making it little below, and legs with the help of these dots, these dimensions only, because it'll help us to make it easy. Like, we'll make these rounded shape. So now we'll make ears, and we'll make nose, like the mouth area, nose area of teddy. We'll make nose of the teddy bear, and we'll make the mouth. Fine. And there will be two beautiful eyes of the teddy. So now, so I've done the rough drawing of the teddy bear. I can make the final version of the teddy. Okay, so I will draw the outline and I'll show it to you how it looks. Okay, so friends, as you can see, I have removed the extra lines, I have erased it, and I have drawn it with the red outline, and I have drawn the required outlines of the teddy bear. Now I will give some more details in this, and then I'll finally color it. Okay, so the next step is to draw a smaller circle near the stomach and body of the teddy. So we'll make it proper and we'll color it. We'll paint, we'll color this portion in light blue. We'll paint this portion in light pink. And we'll color this portion in light blue. And we'll color this portion in light blue. This portion in light pink. And this portion again in light blue. Okay. And I'll show you how it looks. Okay, so I have marked the middle stomach area of the teddy bear, so I've colored it with red color so as to not to confuse you further. So after that, we'll fill all these light blue pink, light blue pink colors in the teddy bear. Okay, and then I'll show you. So friends, I have filled the colors in the teddy bear as I planned. You can see that I've filled it with light pink and light blue wherever it was supposed to be. And you can add your favorite colors as per your wish. You can add light green and orange instead, or you can add cream color and brown color instead of pink and blue. It's as per your wish. I just wanted to show you this very easy step-by-step process to draw and paint a beautiful teddy bear, a cute teddy bear. So it's a teddy bear art. You can try it any point of time. It's very easy. Okay friends, take care. Have a nice day. See you soon.